named Willard McBain. And he only had just one thought on his brain. Every evening about midnight he'd slip off alone and call the same lady on a paid telephone. It's me again, Margaret.
Hello, is this Margaret? You don't know me, Margaret, but I know you.
Well, this upset the lady and it gave her the blues. So she called up the police, said, "What shall I do?" Well, the chief of detectives came around to her home and eavesdropped upon them on her upstairs phone.
It's me again, Margaret. Hello, this is Margaret. Margaret, I know it's you, Margaret. Are you naked?
Well, they called up Ma Bell and they traced him on down to a funky old phone booth on the outskirts of town. It was there that the vice squad with their field glasses raised the lips of that amorous man as he said,
"It's me again, Margaret." Hello, is it Margaret? I know it's you, Margaret. I bet you can't guess what I'm doing.
Well, they cuffed him and dragged him to the station downtown, and they allowed him one phone call before the jailer came around. Wet his chapped lips and he cleared his young throat. Then he dialed the telephone and softly he spoke.
It's me again, Margaret. They got me, Margaret. You ain't gonna miss me, Margaret. I know that. But I miss you. And when I get out, Margaret, I'm gonna come home with a weed eater and a live chicken and some beets preserves. We'll have a big old time, Margaret.